from San Antonio, Texas. It feels like New Year's Day in Salt Lake City. Almost.